Hey, this is DJ from djstrains on YouTube. And I went over to my friend Rich's house and looked at his N-scale layout on a door. Now the size is only 28 inches by 80 inches, but it packs a lot into that small space. Looking at a track diagram he made of the layout, this is a fictitious branch of the Pittsburgh and Lake Erie Railroad. It is called the Long Valley Branch. And it begins with a runaround, which provides the interchange. From there, the train proceeds through the tunnel to work the town of Long Valley. Rich uses the tunnel as a way of separating the scenery of the interchange from the town of Long Valley. The town of Long Valley has a runaround which allows the local to service industries in both directions. In one direction is Medusa Cement and Snyder Box, and on the other side is Vulcan Machinery. Coming out of the tunnel, we do have an MP15. Followed by the track cleaning car we forgot to take off the train, and a small local. The track is Atlas on Cork Roadbed, and there is no grade. The layout is portable. One of the advantages of putting this on a hollow core door is that there's no complicated bench work. It's low enough that he can reach over to work the interchange. Rich likes the small control of the Digitrack system. Instead of the big controllers, he's got this little one, which allows him to just simply program and run. He did install a couple clips that at any time he can disconnect the Digitrack system, put in two wires, and connect it right to his MRC power pack. The Vulcan Machinery section is great. It provides a lot of operating activity because you have a scrapyard, metal receiving, and tank car receiving. This is a perfect example of how one kit can provide a lot of activity by putting in three separate tracks. The layout has a lot of great detailed scenes. Now, Rich is a locomotive electrician for Norfolk Southern. But sometimes you just want to get away from all that modern stuff and run some steam engines. And his Bachmann steam engine with sound is a lot of fun to run. And it can handle the layout's 10-inch radius curves. Building a layout on a door is great for a couple reasons. If you're just getting into the hobby, you're not overwhelmed with trying to come up with this massive basement empire. If you are starting over after a divorce like I did, that's how I started, was with the door layout. And it was just something small, give me something to do. Or if you're just thinking about switching scales. You may have an HO layout and you want to switch to N scale gradually, this is a perfect way to do it. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video. I have more videos coming up. And of course, I'm using the drone for future videos. This is the coolest thing in the world. Here is the Q349 headed west through Aliquippa. And I'll be doing more videos explaining how the railroad works. More on model railroading. Check out my channel, DJ's Trains. Also, website djstrains.com. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that cool stuff. And I'll be talking to you soon. My vacation is over, so I'm back to work. I gotta go get dressed.